discovered another crystal with an astral demon named Cairon inside. I'm afraid that not all cultists of Caspian's order were defeated. Madeline Foster's assistant, Agatha, remains free, and she might be searching for this crystal. It's hidden in an ancient temple that Ms. Foster and her Twola TV company uncovered. I really need your help. Please come as soon as possible.
Stay away or suffer the same fate, detective.
Hmm. What a pity that there isn't time to absorb your living force, mortal. Now I shall open the astral gates and let my brothers join me in ruling this pathetic world. Tell everyone that new god has risen.
Must hurry. Agatha released Cairone, and nobody knows what they might be up to. I tried to stop Agatha, but she's ridiculously strong. Take this. Hopefully it will be useful.
With no one to help him. grandfather said the astral gates could be opened from the island in the middle of the lake. Cairon, I used to fish near the island when I was younger. My boat is broken now, but it's reparable. My tools are in the shed. Take this. It'll help you open the shed's door.
Thank you. acid is almost out. I fulfilled my destiny. I'm ready, Death. Lead me to the Shadowland.
Hello, I am Larvin. I'm here to help you stop K'Ron. After K'Ron was trapped in the crystal, I needed a way to destroy him completely. And I found it. The Crescent is a powerful light artifact and capable of destroying the demon and the astral gates completely. K'Ron has been weakened after centuries of captivity, so the Crescent ritual should work. Of mirrors bends and amplifies the light beams in the cave. Find the crescent in place a lens, a pure sapphire, and a vial in it. Then place it in the middle of the cave and adjust the light beam correctly. Before you go, take this. It'll help you enter the ritual hall. Good luck.
I promised you a reward, yes. And what's more rewarding
than giving your life for your master.
But master, you promised. Now that Cairon has been defeated, my soul can finally rest.
Great job. You saved the world from chaos and destruction. Now no more demons will threaten you.